Hello friends, so I am back today again with another vocabulary video. This video will contain some commonly used vocabulary in dialogues for Nati CCL. I hope that you can run through this video and be able to recall some of the most repeated words, which will help you in translation during your actual exam. Without much ado, let's begin. Okay guys, so let's begin with this video. The first word here is Kendra, which is center. Okay, matlab you can say passport Kendra, passport center. Okay, Tufan matlab storm ya cyclone. Okay, both of them can be converted as Tufan. Mausam, weather. Ritu, season. So I have written both these words next to each other so that you know the difference. Mausam is weather. Aaj ka mausam kaisa hai? How is the weather today? Okay. But if you want to ask which season is ongoing, then you can say ye kaun si ritu chal rahi hai. Okay, so ritu is a season and mausam is weather. Jatil, complex or complicated. Okay, yah bahut jatil sawal hai. This is a very complicated or a complex question. Pechida, intricate or complicated. Okay, so complicated can have either pechida as its word, or you can also use jatil. Both of them will go fine in the same context. Okay, so you can just use whichever word you are able to recall at that point in your dialogue. Yeah, just make sure that you you keep your dialogue delivery fluent and consistent so that there is no gaps or hesitations while you are translating. So whichever word you are able to recall first, you can use that. Both of them will go fine. Poshan, nutrition. Poshan visheshagya, nutritionist. Okay, ahar visheshagya. Ahar is nothing but diet. Visheshagya is a specialist who has a specialization in understanding your diet and giving you some suggestions on that. So ahar visheshagya will translate as dietitian. Okay, rasayanik, chemical. Bhautik, physical. Ganit, mathematics. Navintam, latest. Okay, so this can come in the context, like say for example in a dialogue there is a sentence that says where are your latest x-ray reports. Okay, in that case you can use aapke navintam x-ray report kaha hai. Okay, shodh, research. Sujan, swelling or inflammation. Anuvanshik, genetic. Anuvanshik is genetic. That is, this is a genetic disease. Okay, यह एक अनुवंशिक रोग है. Okay, बोध या ज्ञान, sense. Okay, बोध या ज्ञान को हम sense बोलते हैं. Bank खाता विवरण, bank account statement. वेतन विवरण, salary statement. सक्रिय एवं निष्क्रिय. That means सक्रिय is active, निष्क्रिय is inactive. Okay, these are two opposites, and sakriya means active, nishkriya is inactive. Dawakhana ya chikitsalay ko hum bolte hain dispensary, clinic, or you can also call a chikitsalay as hospital. Okay, the next word is ki sifarish, that is recommend. Okay, aapne inki sifarish ki hai, you have recommended this person. Sujhav dena, to suggest. Sahayata karna is to help or to support. Okay, samarthan karna, to support, but in this case it's the context of, you know, I support an idea or I support a particular person for this job, something like that. Okay, so samarthan karna is in that context, and sahayata karna means to actually provide help or support to people who are less fortunate, something like that. Okay, sahara dena, again to support. Okay, so there are three different variations of the same word that you can use in Hindi based on the context. Okay, zimmedari uthana or zimmedar hona is to take responsibility. Zimmedar, accountable or liable or responsible. Okay, so you can use either of these words whenever you are in that same context. Okay, sthapna karna, to establish. So this is basically in a context of a firm or a business. Okay, to establish a business or a firm. Okay, so sthapna karna. Jaiv adharit utpad, that is bio based products. Jaiv is bio, जैव आधारित, आधार इज बेस, सो आधारित बेस्ड, जैव आधारित उत्पाद इज नथिंग बट प्रोडक्ट्स, सो जैव आधारित उत्पाद इज बायो बेस्ड प्रोडक्ट्स, ओके, जैविक उत्पाद इज ऑर्गेनिक प्रोडक्ट्स, पशु उत्पाद एनिमल प्रोडक्ट्स, जड़ी बूटी हर्ब्स और हर्बल, ओके, सूचीबद्ध करना टू लिस्ट, डॉक्टर की पर्ची डॉक्टर प्रिस्क्रिप्शन, दवाई मेडिसिंस, ओके, और मेडिकेशन, यू कैन ऑल्सो ट्रांसलेट मेडिकेशन एज दवाई, ओके, चिकित्सा उपचार ट्रीटमेंट और अ रेमेडी, ओके, अड़ोस पड़ोस की निगरानी नेबरहुड वॉच, ओके, अड़ोस पड़ोस इज नथिंग बट नेबरहुड, आदान प्रदान एक्सचेंज, इन दिस कंटेक्स्ट इट इज अबाउट आइडियाज और थॉट्स, ओके, हमने अपने विचार का आदान प्रदान किया, ओके, अदला बदली या विनिमय दैट इज एक्सचेंज ऑफ गुड्स, ओके, और एक्सचेंज ऑफ कमोडिटीज समथिंग लाइक दैट, सो विनिमय या अदला बदली, तुरंत इमीडिएटली या फॉरन, फॉरन भी बोल सकते हैं, इत्तला इन्फॉर्म या गिव नोटिस, तो दिस कम्स इन द कंटेक्स्ट लाइक आपको तुरंत पुलिस को इत्तला कर देनी चाहिए, यू शुड इमीडिएटली इन्फॉर्म द पुलिस, ओके. The next word is anivarya, that is mandatory or unavoidable, okay, something which is not avoidable, mandatory, compulsory, okay, anivarya. Poshak tatva, nutrients, khurak is either a dose or a supplement, okay, poshak khurak, nutritional supplements, vitamin ki khurak, vitamin supplements, okay, asamarth, incapable, okay, somebody who is not capable, asamarth. समर्थ या सक्षम मतलब केपेबल और एबल, ओके, अक्षम अनेबल टू या इनकॉम्पिटेंट, ओके, योग्य मीन्स डिजर्विंग क्वालिफाइड और एलिजिबल, आयोजित करना टू ऑर्गेनाइज और अरेंज, ओके, आयोजन करना, ऑर्गेनाइज और अरेंज, नियोजित करना इज ऑल्सो अबाउट अरेंज और टू एम्प्लॉय, ओके, नियुक्त करना, अपॉइंट और डेजिग्नेट अ पर्टिकुलर पर्सन फॉर अ पर्टिकुलर जॉब, ओके, नियुक्ति अपॉइंटमेंट, ग्राहक सेवा सलाहकार कस्टमर सर्विस एडवाइजर और यू कैन ऑल्सो कॉल इट एज कस्टमर सर्विस कंसल्टेंट, ओके, निदान डायग्नोसिस लक्षण सिम्टम्स, ओके, विशेषताएं फीचर्स या स्पेशलिटीज, ओके, विस्तार डिटेल्ड, विवरण डिस्क्रिप्शन, वर्णन डिस्क्रिप्शन डिस्क्राइब और नरेट, ओके, योजना प्लान और अ स्कीम, ओके, शुरुआती लक्षण, सो आई जस्ट वॉन्टेड टू पॉइंट आउट फॉर द वर्ड लक्षण हियर इन सिम्टम्स, सो यू कैन ऑल्सो से सिम्टम्स और अर्ली सिम्टम्स एज शुरुआती लक्षण, ओके, दैट कैन ऑल्सो बी वन ऑफ द where you translate. Okay guys, so this has been the next set of vocabulary words. I will be uploading few more videos with other most repeated words for dialogues. Till then, I hope you go through this video. Do like, share, subscribe and comment with your feedback on it so that I can improve my delivery. And all the best for your NADECCL exam.